بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The surahs we heard, of course, are of the Meccan revelation. Some are describing يوم القيامة, the day of القيامة, focusing on voices, sounds. And some surahs are focusing on motions and images. I'd like to have a pick of Surah Al-Bayyinah. وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ حنفاء وَيُقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَيُؤْتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَذَلِكَ دِينُ الْقَيِّمَةِ. The ayah says, the surah says, the only ordinances and commands and guidelines, they are commanded to follow, is لِيَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ لِيَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ. This deen, if you want to put it in a brevity, to say what deen is in a brief, it is ibadah. Ibadah means that you adjust yourself physically, spiritually, psychologically, mentally, everything of your entity should be acclimatized and adjusted to be fully in submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Like, even in one's appearance, you can tell if his face is a face of Qibla or a face of West or North. You can tell. I understand that one of the meanings of ibadah, we have it in practice. You see, like, how will you tell that this is a police officer? Because he has a uniform, he has a gun, even his car is different. Your car is different from a police car. Not that only. A police officer has a different way when he handles things. And you can understand what this man does as a police officer because of his uniform and because of his manners and protocol. When you are in Hajj and you see people in Arafah and you see everyone is involved in ihram, and the only language you hear and you see people are involved in is labbaik allahumma labbaik, anything of remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are not going, for example, to see people in Arafah playing some music. I don't know anybody tells me of that. No one can do it. Because the atmosphere is the atmosphere that everything shows that I am in ibadah. Like a Muslim, for example, one wants to go and buy some stuff at a grocery. You see that his language is different. When he holds something he wants to buy, he says, Bismillah. Bismillah is a symbolic communication that tells that this person is abd. Everyone, without exception, is involved in certain ubudiyya, servitude. Without any exception. But if you are not making yourself to be Abdullah, You will be abd of Mr. X or Mrs. Y or Miss whatsoever. So the ubudiyya is there. But why don't you make it for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? So then, وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ لِيَعْبُدُ اللَّهِ doesn't mean salah exclusively. But salah maybe is of the biggest activities of expressing ibadah. Secondly, heart is very important organ. Al-ikhlas, devotion and sincerity and loyalty to Allah. That you don't have in your heart any other source of power or any mighty one other than Allah. Because of that, now when you say pure milk, you look at anything you buy, for example, for food, you see pure honey, pure milk, pure water, pure cotton, pure wool. How often you deal with pure, 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 purity and purification? That is of ikhlas. وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ. Thirdly, الدين means this relationship of commitment with Allah. And if you are committed to shaitan, your commitment to the shaitan is deen. If you are committed to a lover, that commitment is deen. Communists used to have communism as a deen. Existentialists who were followers of Sartre, that was deen. Capitalism is deen. Love of money and running after money is deen. Those people of nightclubs or gambling casinos, that is their deen. But our deen is al-Islam. مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ حُنَفَى. حَنِيف means you always take care of not getting contaminated or being in touch with any impurity of deen or of conviction. Then يقيم الصلاة ويؤت الزكاة وذلك, everything of that counted, وذلك دين القيمة. Because our life, our existence is founded on values. We explain, when you make salah, تقيم الصلاة. الصلاة يقيم الصلاة, أقام الصلاة. Because you do, you practice your salah with maintenance and preservation of values. Values. ويقيم الصلاة ويؤت الزكاة وذلك دين القيمة. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله.